The playground ball drill is for hitters who have trouble landing in an athletic, stable base. Using an oversized playground ball between the knees, tell the hitter to take his normal load. The hitter should feel pressure between his knees and what it's like to land in a stable, athletic base.